fucking interview.
Astro. Yeah. Sun is down, freezing cold. That's how we already know. When it's here, my dog will probably do it for Louis Bell. That's just all he know, he don't know nothing else. I tried to show him. Yeah. I tried to show him. Yeah.
What's up? My name is Mikey Mustache. Drinking some nice Death by Coconut, Colorado. Get the mustache unlocked. Keeps all the powers in. That's how I rock it. See it? Nice. It's a lip feather.
I'm Nick. They call me Big Man Nick. Cause I got big mitts and I send it.
Just sit there with the whole case of beer on your lap while you go to the interview.
I mean, I wasn't planning on doing anything different, so yeah, I'll do that. I was born ready.
Hello, my name is Magnus. People call me Casper. I'm a snowboarding star from Norwegian.
Yeah, dude. So, when it comes to them skiers, I hate it. Like, just go back to your side of the mountain. Like, Brad, get on your side. You can't chill here in the park. Park's not meant for you. Go in the woods or some shit. Skiers.
They swear at you. They tell you to get lost, mind your own.
Dirt.
Video?
Yes.
I don't want to be on video. Dirt.
Can I record you, please?
No, wait. Like,
will you be in my film, Durs? Why?
I don't wanna!
What does snowboarding mean to you?
Snowboarding to me is just drinking beers with the boys.
Yeah, dude, snowboard is just a good way to get out on the slopes with the boys.
Good way to kick it with the boys.
Drink beers with the boys.
Getting a little silly.
I think they're alcoholics.
Oh, who is your...
Quite a lot of them are uncooperative. Some of them have had a little bit to drink.
If you're not drunk, ladies and gentlemen, get ready to get fucked up. Let's do it.
Favorite part of snowboarding?
Drinking beers, making video, showing women, party afterwards, wake up late.
The more you send it, the more fun you have.
Hanging with the boys.
Oh dude, definitely just getting creative. Just riding the board, making it part of your body. Just do whatever you want in slopes, you know, like a canvas, blank canvas, and I'm the artist. Just making my mark.
It's very artistic. I feel like you can make it your own.
What is your favorite pre/post snack after a good ride?
Oh, definitely pre-snack. Go for the peanuts, maybe some iced coffee, pretty nice. Post-snack, cold beer with the boys, maybe some chicken wings, can't complain.
Fried pickles.
Fried pickles are good too.
Drinking beer. We drink beer before, after, sometimes with Red Bull, sometimes without. But beer.
Oh, my pre-snack? Probably wake up by a Red Bull. My post-snack? Probably another Red Bull.
Booze. I got hoes calling a young nigga phone. Where's Ollie with the motherfucking dog?
Bitch.
I be ballin' like a motherfucking pro.
What's your best trick?
The triple swirly bird. Some like to call it the big whoop.
Oh, I like to do a backside jab slap. Sorry for my Japanese friends, but slang term, you know. Slope talk.
I go up the rail, a spin off when I go down. That's best trick.
360 nose tap.
A backside trayway 6-9, a poodle popper.
Oh, you just got that poodle popper. Oh, did the back one off?
Oh, yeah, bud.
You know, maybe take my foot out and lick my big toe.
Who's your idol?
Idol? Definitely Nick and Big Mitz.
My idol? Probably say Travis Pastrana.
My idol? Oh, man. Probably a cross between like Casey Willex and like Tor Stein Hogmo.
Oh, I would see Katrina Knutson, but honestly, she better watch out for me.
Who is your idol?
My idol? Me. I get the best girls out of the crew. Show it off, na na na. You don't get these girls, I do.
Oh, I love him.
Who?
Oh,
Magnus? He's really got a big behind.
I saw his ass, it was in my face, so excited, busted a nut.
The time he told me to talk to the hand, it was amazing.
And now you can talk to the booty, because the hand is all dude.
I love him so much.
Face, don't understand.
Now you're the only one on the team that has a girlfriend.
That's true. Oh, she don't know what we do on the mountain, which is okay. Actually got her from the snowboard video we make. Say, let me buy you shot. She said, okay. She says, I like.
Oh my God, look who it is.
Who's John? This Magnus. Oh, you one of the girls who see the videos. Oh, yes. I can't talk right now. I have girlfriend at home.
Is this your girlfriend?
No.
Me, I'm my idol.
Fun fact about yourself.
I don't want to answer that.
Is that it?
No. What do you do in your free time?
School and work.
Oh, dude. I just like to make love to my board, maybe play a little Call of Duty to get my brain speed going for the mountain.
I snowboard, drink beers with the boys, mostly vodka afterwards. That's my favorite thing, is vodka, beers with the boys.
Drink beers with the boys, just crush them. Bend my head, ground, I don't care, they're just going down. My hydration, I don't even drink water.
What is your favorite alcoholic beverage?
Oh, that's definitely a nice warm Natty Light. You bring that on the mountain with you, warms it right up from the inside out.
Vodka, high IPA, maybe. Depends on time of day and what mood.
Which would definitely be tequila.
Definitely some nice IPAs. My beer collection, yeah, we got some Henny Toppers. Got some Armada Stouts, a couple Black and Tans. We got some Strawberry from Killington, real cool mountain, dude. Can't complain. Nice hoppy, strong percentage. I like to wax my board, just pour some IPAs on there. I'm going like $120 down the mountain.
Favorite team rider on the SCC team?
Oh, definitely John. Big Jan sends it. He's got some style. He just destroys every rail. After he hits him, there's like a huge dent in it just because he stomps it out. Wild.
Parmesan John, how you doing?
Probably Parmesan John because he dresses pretty shitty, but the shittier you look, the harder you send it usually.
Brendan for sure. He knows how to send it. He knows how to talk to women.
Brendan, is that yours?
Why would you do that?
He knows in and out of all the tricks.
Like effortlessly just send it, like day in and day out.
And what to drink for the trick.
What do you think of the SCC Shred House? Well, I don't really know what it means in the first place. It means Water Street Boys.
What the fuck is the SEC? Oh, that's this place, right?
I think they're a bunch of thumb-sucking pig fucking mud rats. If you want to know what I really think.
You're fucking sick!
I don't think I can ever leave.
I'm alright.
They're some of the best people that I've met, actually, like, in my life.
Definitely Curtis can throw some nasty tricks.
I don't like to pick favorites. I'd probably have to say Curtis. He does shred the hardest. He is the steeziest. Just like the best rider, I guess.
Probably Curtis Leppard.
I feel like I have to say John. He's got the hair for it. Curtis might be a better snowboarder though. I've never really seen them in action.
Magnus all day, he fucking tears it up.
Favorite?
So it's John. Probably Nick for sticking at college so long and keeping at his hard work.
I would say Madison Sarno.
I didn't think Brendan was on the SEC team. Jeff Edwards.
I like Andy.
Noodles.
So, Noodles?
What's his best trick? Waddling. How do you like living in the shred house?
Paradise is the best place to be on Water Street. Sometimes you get too drunk, make a mess, but then we say, fuck it, we'll do it later, and let's go straight.
Visits are always nice. I know I've been here a lot, but I don't remember having them. Right? Like,
a bunch of butt fuckers.
I think that just having a relatable group of guys around you at all times is just like essential.
Trashing the house. Find it enjoyable to trash the house. Yeah. Shit on the beds, piss on the walls, mark my territory.
I like making CJ rip off his bedroom door.
Curtis is a big competition between him and I. We try to find spots people have not hit, women people have not hit, try to out-drink, out-trick, out-run one another. One time I hit my head and he said, get up, don't be puss. I said, okay. I got up and I got the trick. I like Curtis, but there's big, big, big competition between him and I.
What do you think of Trevor Knight?
I think his hair is nice, but overall, he's still a faggot.
What do you think of Curtis?
Curtis.
Hair's not as nice, less faggoty though.
Gone?
Nope, no opinion.
An oversized ginger.
Nick?
Too many opinions.
The tallest man on the top floor.
Nick is just big.
Durst?
It doesn't matter.
A man with a grumpy attitude.
What's your favorite alcoholic beverage?
Wild Turkey. My friends call me Turkey. It's because I deny the existence of the Armenian genocide.
The caveman.
Have you won anything from snowboarding?
Yes, I won the big award. Red Bull, capped with my keys. It's very nice.
He's old. Do the job.
Alright, that's it. Anything else?
No, that'll do.